Good morning to everyone. We have started with the new chapter, that is buyback of shares, in the last lecture. What do you mean by buyback? Buyback means when the company purchases its own shares from the market, equity shares. As you all know, that equity shares are the permanent shares of the company. So once the shares are issued, they are not redeemed till the lifetime of the company. So only when the company is closed down, equity shares may be repaid, but that also equity shares have the residual claim. That means at last the equity shares are repaid, equity share amount is repaid to the equity shareholders. We all are aware of the redemption of preference shares, that is preference shares are issued for a certain period of time. After that period, the amount invested in the preference shares is repaid. Similar concept is buyback. Because we know equity shares cannot be redeemed, company will purchase the shares as per the requirement, as per the norms. They will purchase from the shareholders, from the market, and those are repaid, and those amount are paid to the equity shareholders. Our redemption is done at par premium discount. Same way, buyback has these three options of par premium and discount. All of this we had discussed in the last lecture. Now, in today's lecture, let us start with the practical sums of buyback. So, the first sum in front of your screen, I'll read now. A Limited, a non-listed company, wants to buy back. Non-listed company whose shares are not listed in the stock exchange. A Limited wants to buy back 10,000 equity shares of rupees 10 each, which satisfies the prescribed legal conditions. See, buyback has to be according to the prescribed legal conditions. So they say that this 10,000 equity shares are as per the prescribed conditions, legal conditions. For this purpose, the company has decided to issue new preference shares of rupees 10 each of the equivalent of the same amount past journal entries. So this is a basic sum where the company wants to buy back 10,000 equity shares of rupees 10 each, and for this purpose equal number of preference shares of rupees 10 have been issued and the buyback procedure has been completed. So we have been told to pass the journal entries. So let us start this sum. Let us pass the journal entries. First, let us insert the table serial number, because date is not given, particulars, LF, debit, credit. So, serial number, particulars. So let us give the name, serial number, particulars, LF, debit rupees, credit rupees. The first entry will be for the amount due on buyback. So, जब buyback होगा तो we will cancel the equity shares, and equity shares are liability. Liability means, I had explained in the last lecture and other previous lectures, that equity share capital is a liability. Liability means credit balance. Now when we are cancelling the equity share, credit ka opposite it will be debit. Equity share capital account debit. Correct. How many shares are there? 10,000 into 10. There is no mention of any premium discount, so it will be assumed to be buyback in at par. So 10,000 into 10, we will get 1 lakh. Whom to pay this amount? We will pay this amount to the equity shareholders. Same amount. So being amount due on buyback. Being amount due on buyback. So the next one. Once we have passed the due entry, now there may be two situations for buyback. How to provide for the funds for buyback means we want to pay 1 lakh amount on the occasion of buyback. Now 1 lakh from where should we provide? Either we can go for CRR creation, or we can go for fresh issue, or we can take a combination. So there are three things we can do. Either go for a CRR creation, or we can go for a fresh issue, or we can have a combination. So here they have told that we want 10,000, we want to pay 10,000 equity shares of 10 each, that is 1 lakh, and we have issued equal number of, that is 10,000 new preference shares of 10 rupees, so we will get 1 lakh. So no need for creating CRR. So here if you want, in the working note, what we want to, for the nominal value, or you may say fresh face value of equity shares to be bought back, because we are buying back. How much it is we want? 10,000 into 10, that is we want 1 lakh rupees. For this, what we do, less nominal value, short form of preference shares, the fresh issue, nominal value of fresh issue of shares. Which shares they, here we have issued preference shares, same number. So 10,000 into 10. So how much we will get? We will get 1 lakh rupees. So CRR, create CRR ka full form is, we had discussed in the last lecture and last semester also, capital redemption reserve is CRR. No need. The CRR would be for the balance amount. But here no requirement of CRR, because we are getting the complete amount by fresh issue. So when we will issue new shares in the market, what we will get? We will get cash bank account, we will get money. How much money we will get? 10,000 into 10 rupees, because it is at par. Fresh issue is also at par. 10 rupees ka share hai, 10 rupees only we are issuing. So what will be created? Liability will be created. So credit balance, preference share capital, money is coming in and liability is getting created, being fresh issue of shares, being fresh issue of shares, we can write at par also, नाउ फाइनली वी कैन मेक द पेमेंट. जब हम पेमेंट करेंगे तो इक्विटी शेयर होल्डर्स अकाउंट विच इज़ इन द क्रेडिट, अब वी विल मेक द पेमेंट तो उसको कैंसल करना है. सो क्रेडिट का ऑपोजिट दिस विल कम इन द डेबिट. एंड वॉट विल गो आउट वेन वी पे, वॉट विल गो आउट वेन वी पे, वेन वी पे मनी विल गो आउट. सो कितना पैसा पे करना है, 1 lakh rupees. Being amount paid on buyback, paid on buyback. With this, this sum is done. Now we will come to the next sum, the summary balance sheet of P Limited, who is a non-listed company whose shares are not listed in the stock exchange, on 31/3/2004 was as follows. So balance sheet of P Limited is given. Liability side, asset side, we have 80,000 equity shares of rupees 10 each, 80,000 equity shares of rupees 10 each, that is 80,000 into 10, 8 lakhs. And we also have 1,000 6% preference shares of rupees 100 each, 1,000 into 100, it is 1 lakh. And we have general reserve 90,000. We have profit and loss account 1,40,000. We have securities premium 30,000. And we have other liabilities for 2 lakhs. Total is coming 13,60,000. And in the asset side, we have fixed asset, current asset, and we have all separately bank balance is given. So on this date, the company bought back 20,000 equity shares at par after satisfying the legal formalities, pass, journal entries. So here also, this 20,000 equity shares which are brought back, which are bought back, are as per the legal conditions, as per the legal formality. So we cannot buy, the company cannot buy back as much shares as they want. They have to follow the legal formalities, they have to follow the test. So here they say that as per the legal formalities, the company is buying back 20,000 equity shares at par. So what they want us to do is, they want us to pass the journal entries. So let us pass the journal entries for this sum. Let us start the journal entries. So journal entries, in the books of journal entries, in the books of P Limited, in the books of P Limited, serial number, because date is not a particular, LF debit credit. Serial number, so serial number, particulars, LF debit credit. So let us first, now what will be the first entry? First entry, let us pass for due. How much amount has to be paid on bought back? When we are buying back, buy back me, how much amount has to be paid? Let us see that, how much amount to be paid on buyback. So let us see the amount due on buyback. So, जब बायबैक होगा तो इक्विटी शेयर्स कैंसल हो जाएंगे, अगेन इक्विटी शेयर इज अ लाइबिलिटी, इक्विटी शेयर इज अ लाइबिलिटी, सो इक्विटी शेयर कैपिटल अकाउंट डेबिट, हाउ मेनी शेयर्स वी आर बाइंग बैक, हाउ मेनी शेयर्स वी आर बाइंग बैक 20,000, टोटल नंबर ऑफ शेयर्स आर हाउ मच 80,000, बट हम पूरा 80,000 शेयर्स को बाई बैक नहीं कर रहे, वी आर बाइंग बैक ओनली 20,000 शेयर्स, सो कितना शेयर्स कैंसल होगा, वेन वी आर बाइंग बैक 20,000 शेयर्स ओनली 20,000 शेयर्स विल गेट कैंसल्ड आउट ऑफ 80,000, देर आर 80,000 शेयर्स इन द लाइबिलिटी साइड बट वी आर बाइंग बैक ओनली 20,000 शेयर्स, सो हाउ मेनी शेयर्स विल गेट कैंसल, जितना शेयर्स हम बाई बैक कर रहे उतना शेयर्स ही कैंसल होगा, सो शेयर इज अ लाइबिलिटी, इक्विटी शेयर कैपिटल इज अ लाइबिलिटी, लाइबिलिटी मीन्स क्रेडिट बैलेंस, बट अभी शेयर्स को कैंसल करेंगे तो क्रेडिट का ऑपोजिट डेबिट, हाउ मच इज वन शेयर ऑफ 10 रुपीज, सो 20,000 इंटू 10, हाउ मच विल दिस कम टू 2 lakhs, एंड द रिडेम्पशन, इट्स नॉट रिडेम्पशन, इट इज बाई बैक, and the buyback is at par, buyback isme hone wala hai par mein, face value mein, so we are not paying anything extra more than the face value of the share, so the face value of the share is 10 rupees, ek share 10 rupees ka hai, so hum sirf 10 rupees pay karenge, usse zyada nahi pay karenge, so kisko pay karenge, who will be paid amount on buyback, who will be paid amount on buyback, so it will be the equity shareholders, equity shareholders account, how much amount 20,000 shares ka 10 rupees, so this is amount due on buyback, being amount due on buyback, being amount due on buyback, our first entry is done. Now here nothing is told about the fresh issue, new issue of shares, कुछ भी नहीं बोला है, तो हम लोग को क्या करना पड़ेगा, do we have reserves, do we have sufficient reserves, हमें 2 lakh चाहिए, तो हमारे पास कौन सा free reserves है, we have general reserve 90,000, we have profit and loss account 1,40,000, and for the purpose of buyback, for creating CRR, we can also use securities premium, hum securities premium also is considered as a reserve to be utilized for creating CRR for the purpose of buyback, बाईबैक के लिए इवन सिक्योरिटीज प्रीमियम को यूज़ कर सकते हैं फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ क्रिएटिंग सीआरआर, तो हम ये भी यूज़ कर सकते हैं, तो पूरा 2 lakh वी कैन यूज़ फॉर क्रिएटिंग सीआरआर, ऑल द 3 reserves वी कैन यूज़ फॉर क्रिएटिंग सीआरआर, एंड वी हैव सफिशेंट अमाउंट इन द रिजर्व्स दैट सीआरआर कैन बी क्रिएटेड ईजीली, so let us now go to the working note and create CRR, working note, what do we want, nominal value of equity shares to be brought back, how much it is 20,000 shares into 10 rupees is the face value or the nominal value, so it is coming 2 lakh, isme se less karte hain nominal value of fresh issue, But fresh issue, nothing is given in the question. Nothing is given. So we have to treat it as nil. So jo balance hai, we will take from the capital redemption reserve. So it is how much? Full 2 lakh. We have to create a CRR. Now when CRR is created, we also will require to know the sources for CRR. CRR ke liye kya source hai? That also we'll have to see. So what source we have to create CRR? See what reserves we have. What reserves we have for CRR? So which reserves we have? We have general reserves, profit and loss account, securities premium. So you can use any of them, and the total should be 2 lakh. So what I am thinking to use, you can use any. You can use security premium, you can use P&L account, you can use you have to total get it to 2 lakhs, and you can use any reserve. No problem. So I will use first general reserve and profit and loss account, because ye dono use karke 2 lakhs ho jayega. So kitna? Sabse pehle I am using general reserve. You can use anyhow general reserve. 90,000 is there. So 90,000 lene ke baad total I want, total CRR has to be 2 lakh. So how much is balance that I will use from the P&L account? How much is balance that I will use from the P&L account? So balance is coming to 1,10,000, correct? And how much amount is there in P&L account? Sufficient amount, 1,40,000 is there. And I have used 1,10,000 out of that. 90 plus 1,10,000 is 2 lakh. So I am able to get the amount for CRR. So let us go to the journal entry. CRR create karte vakt, we are using general reserve. General reserve is a reserve. Reserve means shown in the liability side. Shown in the liability side means credit balance. Credit balance means now when we are using that reserve, it will become credit ka opposite, debit. Getting my point? General reserve is a reserve. Reserve is shown in the liability side, and liability side is credit balance. But now we are using the general reserve, matlab use kar rahe reserves ko, to cancel karna padega, to credit ka opposite debit. General reserve account debit, how much it is, how much we have used? 90,000, we saw in the working, we have used 90,000. One more reserve we have used, profit and loss account. How much we have used? Profit and loss account debit, we have used 1,10,000. And what reserve is getting created? Special reserve called CRR, capital redemption reserve, is getting created for 2 lakh rupees. Being CRR created. Now can we make the payment? So when we will pay, equity shares are in the credit. When we pay, it will come in the debit. Cancel kar rahe. Equity shareholders account debit. And abhi hume pura 2 lakh nominal value ka CRR se mil gaya. So we can make the payment. Pay karenge to cash will go out. how much we'll have to pay? 2 lakh being amount paid on buyback. With this, this sum is done. So now let us do the next sum. A non-listed company buys back 50,000 shares of rupees 10 each at rupees 25 per share. Means 10 rupees ka share hai, but buyback is happening at rupees 25. So what is the extra amount that is paid on buyback? Can anyone tell me? A non-listed company is there who buys back 50,000 shares of rupees 10 each at rupees 25 per share. So 10 rupees ka share company is buying back for 25 rupees. So how much money extra is being paid? 25 minus 10, 15 rupees is extra paid. So can anyone tell me what is this extra amount? ये एक्स्ट्रा अमाउंट को क्या बोलेंगे? व्हाट इज दिस एक्स्ट्रा अमाउंट दैट हैज बीन पेड? इट इज प्रीमियम. सो यहाँ पे जो एक्स्ट्रा पे कर रहे हैं ऑन बायबैक दैट इज नोन एज प्रीमियम ऑन बायबैक. सो द एक्स्ट्रा अमाउंट व्हाट इज पेड इज प्रीमियम ऑन बायबैक. व्हाट इज इट कॉल्ड? प्रीमियम पेड ऑन बायबैक. The reserves of the company are as follows. We have securities premium, which is having 15 lakh. We have secure general reserve, which is having 23 lakhs. So we have sufficient amount in the reserves. So both the reserves can be used for the purpose of buyback. Hum securities premium bhi use kar sakte hai, and we can use general reserve as well. So dono mein se koi bhi reserve use karoge, to it will be considered as correct. Maine securities premium use karke solve kiya. The other person used general reserve and solved. So you cannot say that I am right or he is wrong. Both of them are correct. You can use any of the free reserve. It is not compulsory ki koi ek hi use karna. Ab dono free reserves hai. So dono mein se koi bhi ek use karoge, dono use karoge, it is up to you. You can use any of the free reserves. So now what have they asked us to do? Pass journal entries in the books of a company without narration for buyback of shares. So let us come to the solution. First let us insert the table for journal entry. Serial number, particulars, LF, debit, credit. Serial number, particulars, LF. So let us name them. Serial number, particulars, LF, debit, credit. Debit column, credit column. Now let us start with the first entry. First entry is for due amount. Due on buyback, amount due on buyback. So what, how many shares we are cancelling? So equity share is a liability, as I have told you in every sum. So liability is getting cancelled. Hum buyback kar rahe hai, to share cancel hoga. How many shares we are going to buy back? 50,000. How, what is the face value of the share? It is 10 rupees. Face value of the share is 10 rupees. So equity share 10 rupees ke liye kam hua. But hum extra paisa de rahe. What is that extra amount that we are paying? That is loss na. Hum extra de rahe. Premium on buyback. Account debit on 50,000 shares. We are paying 15 rupees extra. that is premium. So how much is that? 15 rupees working out to 50,000 into 15. 50,000 into 15. Are everyone getting 7,50,000? So this is coming to how much? This is coming to 7,50,000. And whom are we supposed to pay this amount? To the equity shareholders account. So how much will it come total be? 5 plus 7,50,000 is 12,50,000 being amount due on buyback. They have not asked narration, but we are still writing the amount due on buyback. The amount due on buyback. So this is done. Now we have to go to the next one. Because nothing is given about the fresh issue, nothing is given about the fresh issue, we have to go to the working note and we have to create the CRR. So nominal value of equity shares to be brought back. How much shares? 50,000. And how much is the nominal value? 10 rupees face value. Nominal value means face value of equity share. Face value of equity share is 10 rupees. The extra amount what we are going to pay is the premium. So that we will account separately. So it is coming to 5 lakh. So less nominal value of fresh issue of shares, fresh issue of shares. This is not given, so it is nil. So the difference is the capital redemption reserve. We call it as CRR. How much? It will be the full amount, 5 lakh. Now we also want to know the sources for CRR. So which is the, both the reserves can be used. Ab security premium bhi use kar sakte ho, general reserve bhi use kar sakte ho. It is up to you what you are using. So I am using securities premium. You can use general reserve and do. The answer will be treated correct only. So we want 5 lakh. That will be our sources. So security premium is a reserve. Credit balance, because reserves are shown in the liability side, credit balance. Ab use karenge to credit ka opposite debit. Security premium account debit. Kitna use kar rahe? 5 lakh. And what is getting created? CRR is getting created. 2 CRR, capital redemption reserve being CRR created, being CRR created. Now we also need to provide for the premium amount. Ye jo premium amount ke liye hum log paisa pay kar rahe hai, uske liye bhi provision karna hai. So again we can use security premium. Kitna chahiye? 7,50,000. So hum fir se security premium reserve hai, usko use karenge. Security premium. How much we want? Security premium account debit. Kitna chahiye premium write off karne ke liye? We want 7,50,000 to ये प्रीमियम ऑन रिडेम्पशन जो प्रीमियम ऑन बायबैक आई एम सॉरी प्रीमियम ऑन बायबैक विच इज इन द डेबिट नाउ विल गेट कैंसल्ड सो दैट विल कम इन द क्रेडिट प्रीमियम ऑन बायबैक डेबिट में था नाउ वी आर राइटिंग ऑफ बाय यूजिंग द सिक्योरिटीज प्रीमियम सो क्रेडिट में आएगा बीइंग सिक्योरिटीज बीइंग प्रीमियम ऑन बायबैक रिटर्न ऑफ being premium on buyback return of. Now lastly, पूरा 12,50,000 अरेंज हो गया 5 lakh by creating CRR and remaining 7,50,000 we have return of using security premium. So now this equity shareholders who are in the credit इसको debit में डाल देंगे, cancel करेंगे and what we will pay, हम क्या पे करेंगे उनको, कैश. हाउ मच वी विल हैव टू पे, 12,50,000 बीइंग अमाउंट पेड ऑन बायबैक, बीइंग अमाउंट पेड ऑन बायबैक. सो एंट्रीज आर डन. पहले हमने ड्यू का एंट्री पास किया, फिर सीआर, बिकॉज फ्रेश इशू इज नॉट देयर एंड रिजर्व्स आर देयर, तो हमने सीआरआर क्रिएट किया. देन हमने 7,50,000 का जो प्रीमियम अमाउंट था उसके लिए हमने सिक्योरिटी प्रीमियम यूज करके प्रीमियम राइट ऑफ किया एंड देन फाइनली वी पेड टू द इक्विटी शेयर होल्डर्स ऑन बायबैक. सो विद दिस सम इज ऑल्सो डन. सो थैंक यू वेरी मच एवरी वन.